10 seconds for the number of the game. We're up by all nine players. And Mark Wheel for the Chisholm Hornets. That's what he's going to do on the side. He's going to go on the Mark Wheel steps up, trying to make it over on the outside of the pack. Oh, he's taking the spell by Jody Kenny. That's what he's about to lever. That's what he's coming in on the tight pack. With all the green to get through. Mark Wheel. Mark Wheel trying to make it around the outside. Gets by Jeffrey Jenny. Mark Wheel trying to get to the pack. We got Jeff by making the second run for the pack on score. Mike Brady in the line. Mark Wheel calls it down. They clear the line in the damage round. We've got Gene Forrest for Chisholm. Alicia Archman for the Norwell Royal Arms. Alicia Archman pushing the outside. Gets it. Alicia Archman is pretty around the pack, and pretty straight up, and they're pulling the pack out. Alicia Archman comes from behind, she's going to pick up from us. Gets him off from there, she cuts the track. Alicia Archman finally through the pack. Got a lot of pressure on him. Amazing, doing a good job of holding up Alicia Archman. Alicia sprints from the outside, but he gets fired.
Thank you.
Mason gets on the path. Lock the ball right on the trail. Candy Bar ready to make a scoring run. The keeper pass pretty tight tonight. A little bit scary to make about a play under the pass. Candy Bar puts the weak side, finds the hole. Running into the set, gets a whip. The puck's contra, across the jam. Looks like we're going to be able to